Vonda, Saskatchewan, this early Sunday evening, July 26, 2015. Looking down Highway 27, eastward. All undifferentiated glacial till mounted up through here. C.R. Wilson is gazing off towards Saskatoon, maybe 45 km to the southwest. Aberdeen is that away, about 12 km. And looking to the north, and to the east, glacial lake bed over that way. Buffer lake over the horizon is a remnant of it. Yonder in there, the Minichinas hills beyond. Looking in from the highway at the southwest corner of town. I'm not sure what the big buildings are here. Maybe the shops of the rural municipality of Grant, number 372. And a co-op to the south of the highway. Behind the trees here is the big plant of the Highline Manufacturing Limited. Looks like in ES-44DC meeting. EMD SP-60F. The world's longest train of empty grain cars eastbound towards Humboldt and points beyond. This line was laid in by Canadian Northern 1904-1905. They built a third-class station in 1905. Right down there, where that object is there, whatever that is. It was sold off in 1982. It stood at mile 44.3 on the Aberdeen sub from Humboldt. Vonda's elevators all stood behind us on the other side of the line. British American, Canadian Elevator Company, and Western Canada Flour Mills were all up by 1911. Saskatchewan Cooperative Elevator Company, 1912. And the Farmers of Vonda Elevator Company, come 1918. Oh, the world's largest still. Nice, a community that recognizes its history and is proud of its heritage. Beside it is an early example of the Rock-O-Matic rock picker, manufactured by Highline Industries in town here for many years. Looking westward down Railway Avenue, Vonda's grand three-story frame-built hotel stood on the corner here until it burned up in 1924. And McLean opened the post office at Vonda on April 1st, 1905. The name was changed on May 1st, 1906 to Vonda. The village was incorporated August 29th, 1905, and Vonda became a town on May 6th, 1907. The population has climbed to 353 come 2011. The high was around 400 in 1933. This is Main Street. Canadian Northern Railway was evidently not dedicated to the practice of laying out the town site perpendicular to the railway tracks. Some are, some aren't, and Vonda is one of the latter, laid out cardinally. There's the rink over there. The new Vonda Hotel, in quotation marks, on Buffer Avenue. At me. That housey looking blue building down there is actually the old Bank of Commerce building, a prefab erected in 1906 with Georgian Revival elements. The bank is one of two designated heritage buildings in Vonda, the other one being the present rink, which started life as a British Commonwealth air training program hangar. Down at Davidson, it was dismantled and moved to town in 1947. Not sure what the story is on these old buildings. Vonda is the headquarters of the rural municipality of Grant number 372. For a few years, Vonda was a railway junction town. There was a switch in the line just to the west that led a spur line 6 miles north up to Smuts on Canadian National Line between Melfort and Aberdeen. I don't know when it was built, and I don't know when it was taken up. Gone now, though. Here's the back of the bank building on the side. I don't know when it ceased to be a bank. It's fancy on the front with a nice wide veranda. The white building is the rink. The earliest settlers in this area were of French descent, and their heritage is reflected in L'Ecole Providence, which teaches kids in French K to 10. English-speaking kids go to Aberdeen to school. And here's the Memorial Rink on Buffer, looking north up Fifth Street, out of town onto the Glacier Lake bed. Of course, the rink is the other heritage building in town. This is the Sacred Heart Ukrainian Catholic Church, built in 1923. Besides French, there was Mennonites, Ukrainians, Poles, Hungarians, a scattering of British settlers earlier on. That's the hall over there. And another view. And this is St. Philippe Neri Roman Catholic Church. The congregation dates to 1907. I'm not sure when this building was put up. Perhaps the core of it is from then as well. And there's a detachment of RCMP in Vonda. That's the old Saskatchewan Cooperative Elevator, built in 1912, closed by the pool in 1980 and moved to that farmyard northeast of town. Bald Islands. Lovely view, eh? And a cenotaph. So the story in the post office is that it was originally named Vonder, V-A-U-N-D-E-R, and changed to Vonda for Vonda Marie Warman, the daughter of Cyrus Warman, the American newspaper man who was a great friend of the Canadian Northern Railway. Vonda, Saskatchewan.